Hi there! Judging by the views, you liked the last episodes about the bizarre underwater discoveries. And today, we have prepared for you even more strange and incredible finds found by divers underwater. Let's get it on! In this video, divers from the United States managed to find a sunken ship at a great depth, in which we see a diver with a large spanner in his hands. Look carefully. Is this really a diver? Or did these divers just put themselves there to shoot a spectacular video? Write your opinion in the comments. On this video, divers managed to find a sunken boat, inside of which was a one-eyed skeleton. What is this in your opinion? A real pirate or another fake? In the lower part of the Norwegian Gulf, divers found a sunken BMW car. When the car was lifted to the land, experts were assured that it was the target of a crime. Well, this is a very strange video. At a very great depth, divers found the most real death row. But why is one of them wearing sunglasses? Do you know? And here, divers found a sunken plane, inside of which were inflatable toys. They look like aliens in appearance. Who do you think is more terrible to meet underwater? A skeleton or an alien-like so? What do you think about these findings, guys? Write your thoughts in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more.